On Hatteberg's People, Joelle Wales is a dear paparazza. New term for you? Well, it was for me too. You see, Joelle is a Sedgwick County woman who has found a calling as a deer biographer. Now, a few years ago, she began keeping track of deer in a local outdoor recreation area. And through her excellent photography and her observations, we're given a closer look at one of nature's shy creatures on the Kansas Plains.
I think that one of the reasons I was called to this is to learn patience.
It is being with these deer that hooked Joelle.
They just trust me, and that's what I get out of it, just knowing that I have that connection. Come on, guys. Come on. Come on. Come on.
When she's not in the field with the deer, she's here in a quiet place at home, writing her experiences in a daily internet blog.
I've always wanted to do something different, and it's exciting. It's never the same thing. I don't know, there's just a lot to a deer that just fascinates me.
She began writing when one of the deer she was studying died.
I wrote about it. I just wrote about the heartbreak of the whole thing, and because he was my baby. He was one of the ones that I studied.
Over time, her pictures became closer and closer because she takes great care to blend in, wearing brown and protecting herself from ticks and bug bites.
You know where you're supposed to be. You want to be there.
Every day, out in the field, she watches the deer and records their activities.
Now more people, you know, be aware of deer and, you know, that they're not just something you hunt. You know, that they have a story, and that's what I feel like I'm supposed to be doing, is telling these deer story. It was just something that I just became one of their, a family member to them, and it was just something that felt like from God.
Through the woods, the briars and the brambles she goes. That's because that's where they are. Now the deer have accepted her so well that they permit her to be close as she records feeding time.
It's just magical, it really is. Some of these deer I've been with from the time they were conceived because I was there with them when their parents mated.
Joelle knows their families, their favorite haunts, their rituals, and their lineage. And through her photographs, she sees the deer not as simply wildlife, but as individual members of a family. A family visible only to those they trust.
Josephine's the one with the floppy ear.
Joelle Wales is one of those fortunate people.
It's what I was created for. I really believe that.